They invite me. Let's hope that took.
I doubt it.
Shut up.
I doubt you. I'm joking, Steve. You're my favorite. All the rest of them can go die. That's the chapter 3-1 on my page. Alright. Good lord. An hour and a half later.
Yeah.
Push a button. Alright, at the start of this area... Oh, that's right, it's on the pole. Yep. Yep.
Trevor!
Chris!
Yeah, get back on the boat. Hey, Steve, you want to see this shot? You're gonna love this. Ready? 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 Where are ya? You're out there. Oh god! Jesus, Steve! Either it's not rendering or it's not there. Oh, that popped up. I was like, I got it. And I was like, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, it's on that pole all the way back there. Wait a minute. Hold on. I think it's this one. Oh, what? Let me read this again. Wooden poles carrying telegraph, telephone cables nearby. Follow the cables from the wooden pole nearest your attached pole. Oh, I was looking too far. Oh, that's much easier. I'm pissed. I wanted the super long shot. Oh my god, stop wiggling, Sheva. Got it. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It was all the way over there. Check the map. Travel to the northwest island and investigate the hut at the dock. Ram ram! Of how Sheva like leans, look.
We go super fast.
Found it.
I think we got that one before.
Me too. Where's the emblem here? Oh, that's right. This one doesn't have the emblem, I don't think. Nope, this one has the treasure. Let's go. Number 3. Back to the map, travel to the island in the center of the swamp. Let's go get the map first. Okay, back on the boat. Oh, wow, really? under the trailer. But come here, back up.
Wow, barely see that one.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Number four, unlock the swamp gate. Alright, now we gotta actually. Oh! It's not a gym, I don't care. Gotta go super fast.
Come on.
This one has a thing. Treasure boxing. Okay, other one. Shoot your way out. Oh God, what? You failed. You know, you would have got there faster. We both could have died. Fire. Ugh. All the way back over there. Ha! Story of glory. What you get?
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Watch that one on the right. Yeah, that one. You chicken. Got it. That's the crab one. Ooh. Oh, oh God. Oh, did you see that?
I did see that.
No! Steve, quickly. Ooh. That clutch heal. Gotcha, chicken. That was more important than the whole rest of that fight.
Come on!
No, you come on.
Trying to turn around.
Sheva! Alright, we gotta unlock the gate. Treasure boxing.
Really wish it would change V to the space bar or something.
This one's all you, hurry up. Who is shooting explosives at me? Don't run. I ain't going in there to find you, but
that was close.
You're fine. Really?
Jump in.
Oh. Boom! Oh god, I just watched that one like flip all over the place. Time to go. Oh wait, did you get it yet or no? Good night, I have $91,000.
Where was it?
On your map, genius.
Oh. This way.
Window. Good lord, that's a long way away. Here we go, let's go. Oh my god, Chris. Really?
Yes. What? This way.
Oh, crap. Jesus Christ, I don't think you understand how much I hate it when you drive. Oh my god, that's on purpose. You're an asshole. You're on water, not a car. Oh my god.
We're going to the X or the dot?
The X.
Oh.
Left. That way.
I'm trying to turn, but the mouse doesn't do anything.
Right. Oh god. Oh god.
Got it.
You're making me seasick. Jesus Christ. I didn't mean to hit that.
Yay!
I hate you. What'd you call me?
You said wobble wobble.
I think I said head this guy. He just did a matrix move to dodge my bullet. Oh, I am not near you. I hate you so much. Have to drive again, I swear to God. Give me that red herb. This way, this time. You go first. Wobble, wobble. Got it. Time to go. Steve, run. I'm on a boat. Actually, wait a minute. I will drive us out of this and then. Please.
What?
Bitch.
Why?
You see the giant button on your screen?
I was shooting them.
Go. We don't need the green herb. Why are we going backwards? Why are you trying to piss me off?
I'm trying to turn the stupid thing around.
You're trying to piss me off.
It starts to turn and then it straightens out again.
You know, it's funny because I don't have an issue driving it.
Well, stop. I don't know.
Go. Wait. And now go. Oh god, you turned.
Yeah, I was avoiding that arrow. Oh man, that was point blank. Square in the chest, couldn't avoid it.
What'd you say?
I backed up for that first arrow.
Yeah, what'd you say last though?
I went to move forward and it hit me square in the chest.
Oh, that just said a Square Enix death, couldn't have dodged that. And I was like, what?
That was square in the chest. Oh, God.
On boat. Oh, you grenade. Back up.
Oh.
Moving. God. Okay, forward.
I had to move.
I know. I was just like, I was shooting and you kept dragging me back, so I kept missing the headshot. Boom! I hit it. Wow, this thing does not like moving and shooting. Because that first shot was square in the chest. You're good.
Yeah.
Okay, stop. Oh, it's wiggling me. Stop, please. Go. I was the first person in a scope when you were doing that, jackass. Go. A left. Oh, there you go. Okay. And then to the ping, thingy, boom, ding. Ring, ting, ting, ping, ta da ding, ting. Oh. Drop from the pier onto the water. The emblem is on the side of the wooden pier.
Oh my god. See it.
Get him. Oh, you're shooting at the birds.
Got the birds.
Got a guy. Oh, he's bigger than me, Steve. Left. I'll deal with the big guy. Kill them. Oh, crap.
It's two big guys.
I noticed. Kick. Don't run. Oh, Steve, help. That one's dead. Dead. Give me them gems, boy. Okay. Oh, God.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, really?
Oh, God.
That one wasn't really my fault. He only grappled me because it went to your cutscene. It's technically your fault.
Oh.
Yep. Going that way. I know better. See you. Sorry to fight, Steve. That one's dead. Very nice. Fine. We need a turtle up somewhere. Behind you.
Oh.
Oh, I'm coming. Don't die.
That was crap. I was out of the way.
I was there.
I moved and he followed me with his attack.
Alright, well, the tactic was there. We just need to hit him harder. And we need to find a spot to turtle up. Which I would say would be back here. On the spot. It's not bad.
Or maybe inside one of these huts or something.
Right here's not bad.
This is where that one spawns.
Well, no. Kill it, and then we'll hide right here. Because worst case, they're going to jump in front of us. I'll deal with this one. most broken thing ever. That one's dead.
Should be right behind it.
Oh, Steve, help! Falcon! Oh, hold on, there was a treasure box. Kicked him in the butt. Oh! Hello.
Oh, there's a window here.
Not realize that. I will tell you if I need to. This dude, like, frickin' farting, jumping up the frickin' wall over there?
Uh-oh.
Jesus Christ. He's, like, jumping 20 feet straight up and jump over that wall. Alright, clear. Ready? Ready, ready. Go across the bridge, Steve. I won't drop you, I promise. JK! Oh my god, would you come open the door?
Give him the eggies. Doesn't she have a knife? Just slide it through the crack and lift up the thing.
Let's go. I swear to God, if you don't come on, I'm gonna send you that freaking Link song again.
It's healing up.
I already got the chest.
Oh.
Come on!
Mind those. Is at the Trisol area. So from here we just go. Don't run. tore both of them up. Did you see that? Nope. Oh, crap. Down, buggy. Time to go. Hopefully as I jump down. Oh god. Oh god. Mine. Get ready with the crank. Where's the last one?
The other side of the wall here, it looks like.
Got him.
There we go.
Here we go.
Where is it?
That way.
I went the right way.
No, you did not. Would you look at my screen?
I can see the screen.
Jesus. Over here.
Do I have to go into the water?
No.
Come up here?
Yes. Jump. Ladder. On your left.
Oh.
Oh. Going. And right. Frank. Oh. Oh my god, would you go? Dodge. Bigger than you, alligator. Missed me. You crank like a girl. Whoa!
So much faster than that.
Oh, let me out. Yeah.
They help fund the SAA. How are they doing?
Oh, we found this one already. It's the one that was between the tents. We got both of them this chapter. The other one was in the fight with Irving. whenever he's about to blow up the place. The docks that we have to run through in 2 minutes or whatever.
Getting away this
time. What?
Stupid docks.
Yeah, I know, right? That's what I was just thinking. I was like, oh god, it's probably gonna give us a minute this time instead of two. Yep. I could have shot him from here. Whoops. That bongo drum, did you hear that? That was nice. Don't die, Steve. I'm a crankin'. Didn't I just say...
Behind.
I thought I heard it. I can't shoot him through all the rails. Alright. Phase two.
Do I need to be with you?
Might be a good idea. Actually, you should probably be the one to jump. You're close range, I'm long range.
God, why am I stuck?
You're fat.
Pull the lever.
Yeah, well, pull. There, your highness.
Well, you were already up here.
Well, if you were with me, then it wouldn't have been a problem, because you could have pulled it.
Well, I didn't want to jump.
I'm gonna push you off if you don't go. Quit whining, grumpy. God, stop spinning around, dude. Jesus, messed me up. Don't do it, Steve!
Ooh.
Oh my god. You don't want to know how close that was.
I know how close it was. I saw it.
Wow, did I really get him with that?
Down for now.
Yeah, he's about to get back up in a minute. Actually, while you do that, I'm going to go hit the lever. I can't even see him. You should probably aim. And now he's freaking out. Hopefully after you. Nope. Nope. I wouldn't be so lucky. Oh crap. Got him. Next one. What? He didn't drop nothing? That's stupid.
I don't think he dropped anything last time either.
Oh, there it is. I did not need to go that way. Stop shooting at me! Jesus. Ready?
Should I be over there?
Mm-hmm.
Probably should be. Okay.
Bye. die. He is not dead. There you go.
Yeah, I think so.
Get ahead of me. Button. Got the front door. Oh God! What just happened?
Guy ran around the corner and slashed him.
One hit?
Yeah.
God. Which corner?
That one, the guy just shot.
Oh God, behind. Oh, Steve. Oh God. That's a lot easier when your gun's this big.
Yeah.
We're not using pistols.
Damn it. Is everything locked down?
Put me in the corner. You can stay right here with me and shoot, but I need to be in the corner so I can see him. That was easy. Oh, I missed that one. Off their face. Okay, Josh, we did our part. Let's go. What are you doing? God.
There's more.
Oh, yeah, just because he's taking forever.
Chainsaw guy's back up.
Got it.
good.
Yeah. What? What?
Did you want to kill him?
Oh, okay, whatever.
I thought we were going.
No, it's fine, it's fine. No, why are you being grumpy?
Not.
Jesus Christ.
Thought we were going.
You yelled at me.
No.
Meh.
Fat, you're in the way.
Bet you I can shoot him from here. Time to go. Go. It's so much easier since we don't have to stop for ammo. Oh god, really?
I got blown up by... Oh...
Really? Lose your health.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I don't think those hurt us before, but okay. I don't want to organize, I want to go. Yes, we read you. Time to go.
Did we get here?
Not an important one. Oh! I'm sorry, Steve! Touchdown! Oh, really? You have to be here too. Let's go.
Alright, we have 50 seconds.
You say that, but...
Quickly, we must go. After I ask if you're okay.
Let's go. Hey, girl. Okay.
What?
I unlocked a Sheba Alamar, something. I think we already got the next one too. There's the floodgates one. Oh, this is gonna be awful. Get your shotgun out of my scope. Jesus. God, all the shaking. Ah, I see it. Alright, the rest of the level's normal. Where's the, there, I'll get it. Yeah, I got this one, the next one I need you for. Oh, that's dynamite. Oh, that's melee. Just make the boat blow up by shooting its engine. Guys, faster, God.
Oh, no, I don't think we got that one.
See what you two can do to get it open.
It's above the gate.
I know. I shot it the last time and I just died.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure we did get it the first time because I think I had to shoot it like that again. You were blowing stuff up in the meantime, which, I mean, pretty normal when we use it. Not the point. God, these weapons make it so much faster. You okay?
Yeah.
Go, time to go. Honk honk.
All right, let's go.
Stop moving. Oh my God.
Get down.
Oh, duck. What just happened? Why are you still alive?
I don't know. I think it was a stick of dynamite. I think you're slightly closer. I tried to shoot it, but it didn't work.
Or you shot it in my face.
No, it was in the water.
Oh god, I can't read my scope for that.
Another place. Get down.
What? Come on, down now.
What?
Yeah, let's go. Let's move it. I promise I drive better than you do.
Get down. Another place. Get down.
There he is. The dude on our right. scanning, but I'm not seeing. Okay, you two know what to do. Alright, go to the far one. Do better if I'm sniping. Know when you're ready and I'll run out.
Right? Y'all dead?
They keep spawning until we're through the thing.
Alright, I'm ready. Okay,
to me. You got shot, Steve. Right in the belly.
Okay. Now let's go get this army.
No crap. Really pissed off fish.
We'll try to stop it.
Just try not to get your I bet you my gun does more damage than that. Mine does. Ow, unless that happens. Holy Christ.
Actually, we might not be able to use the gun. We might have to use ours. Stay right next to each other, probably. Or really close.
Stay towards the back.
Chris, status report! What the hell is that thing?
Just get out of here, Josh! It's too dangerous!
We'll try to stop it.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed!
What the heck? Why can I not dodge it? Like, it won't pop up. Oh, well, okay.
It's just really fast.
No, like, it's literally not even popping up on mine. Probably because I'm in my scope.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Might create a problem. Looking at me. Good God. Okay, new plan. Push a button. I'm ready. Pray I do not miss.
Just get out of here, Josh. It's too dangerous.
We'll try to stop it.
I completely missed. He went down. I couldn't help it. He's pretty far away, too. I gotta aim.
You have to kind of aim in front. It's weird.
Right. And there we go. Good God. Where are you?
I was right behind you.
If I can hit him this time, it'll probably kill him.
I think it might be better for kill me him? To not... Well, for me to not have my fingers on my movement buttons.
Shoot him in the face. Well, like I said, if I can hit him with the rocket launcher, it won't be a problem. Oh god, he went before I could shoot it. Oh, push dodge, piece of crap. What? Like, shut up on my screen and then disappeared immediately, like...
Yeah. Maybe just try hitting his armor, maybe. Maybe it'll still kill him.
Shoot him in the face. Oh, really. Well, you're dead.
I dodged that one.
We're gonna try this another way. Buy one. Held him with rockets until he dies. We have plenty of money. Shotgun are you using, the jailbreaker or the
this is the M3.
Yeah, that's the stronger one. Bye.
I got one. I'm gonna buy the M3 as well.
Okay, I'm ready to buy that infinite shotgun. Jack him up, Steve.
Chris, status report. What the hell is that thing?
Just get out of here, Josh. It's too dangerous.
Armor did not work.
Okay.
You definitely need to hit the white part.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed.
It says that, and yet... God, dude.
Let me die.
That knocks you so far back. The button. Oh my god, mine barely missed. Did you see that?
Yeah.
my god, it knocks us all the way back to the back of the boat.
Yep.
Kinda pissing me off, to be honest.
We just got hit him with that rocket launcher. Can't set that one to my main. Or whatever. How far back were you aiming? Or how far forward?
A little bit.
Forward or back?
Forward. Depends on his movements, not what. See, oh my god. What? Oh, I did miss him. Ugh. Like, that one was perfect. Jesus. Oh, hurry.
Okay. We will overwhelm him with our ability to return.
Damn straight.
What the hell is that thing?
Just get out of here, Josh.
Fire! We suck with that. You hit him. Oh, what do we do? Do I take it out or do we leave it in? Oh, crap. That's when we need it. Oh, no, we don't. Light him up. Oh, that could be a problem. Woohoo! Hello!
Both of us.
Forgot he does that. Okay, so one of us has to hit him and one of us has to shoot him with it. Why can't I just load my inventory with these? Why do I not have the infinite one? You're shooting first.
What the hell is that thing? Yes.
Yeah. You really missed.
Yep. Okay, so I gotta aim a lot closer.
How about this? You get out there, and I'll hold your ankles.
That's what he said.
Ow! Dead. Was closer though, by far. Okay, well that one froze. Did you see that? Oh god, Steve.
What? I don't know how that missed.
I don't either. It looked like it hit you right in the face.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Rocket launcher. I cannot beat our better weapons.
Chris, status report. What the hell is that thing?
Just get out of here, Josh. It's too dangerous.
What the heck, Steve?
You moved way forward.
No, wait. I think that worked. Just try not to get yourself killed. Did they spawn? No, I think you got them.
Okay.
Yep. Well, I got a present for this dude. Tee-hee! Stop shooting. What? Oh, nope. Okay. I was about to be so pissed off. Yay! Yes, we know you died.
Man.
15 deaths. Holy crap. Oh, man. That's That's just awful. Holy crap.
It's gonna get worse for the later bosses.